walk around them and then leave.
Drop and drag.
Yeah, there's a lot of bloopers that they don't put in yet.
Microphone.
Yeah, I like a lot of muffling sometimes, and it doesn't agree with me. If it happens, I'm just like... And you'll Rachel normally know, because I'm just like, I'll be all shiny in the corner, like, smiling, I can barely see. It's like, you did it, didn't you? No. Messing with Rachel, I don't know, pranks. We have a lot of fun with, I've told this quite a few times, this is kind of bad for kids. But we had a really, really hard day at Norco, which is a place where we had the rape, and it's all smells like latex, and it's basically like this stagnant air. No one likes being there. It was like a 15, 16-hour day, and we were hurting. Me and Joe, I was riding to Joe back, and he's got this, his driver's got this big truck, and David's in his little Echo. And I'm like, pull next time. And I just cranked down my pants, and my gun just all the way down. Put my butt right out the back window, and they honk the horn, and I'm just looking back at them going, yeah. You can just, like, you see everything. Just, what I ate, everything. Just. And I'm just looking at him, and he's just like, and me and Joe were like, oh, great. If you ever see those guys, he's like, I heard Momoa, you saw Momoa's. And, oh, it was the greatest thing, because we couldn't stop laughing. Well, right now, it's absolutely classic. His face. You're a whore.
Vegas.
Oh, in Vegas is this really cool episode. They were asking me, what was the question you were asking me at the table? No, but you were just asking me like some of the things you wanted to do. I can't remember what it was, but there was this opportunity because Robert Cooper, one of the producers and creators, he directed Satita. He directed this new episode called Vegas. And most of the cast isn't in it. Joe is in it, and it's based in Las Vegas. It's a really cool episode, and it's another Wraith. And I don't want to give away too much, because some people don't always say there's another Wraith in it, but I was really begging them to make me the Wraith. So I could, because what it ends up being, I can't say why, but we couldn't do it, because then you guys would think that Ronan is this in a different place. So I just couldn't get into, I don't want to ruin it for everyone, but I wanted to be the Wraith really, really bad, because I was like, at the end of the season, they're going to shoot Vegas last, so I could shave my head, eyebrows, whatever, put prosthetics on, and I just wanted it as an opportunity to, as an actor, to play a whole different role and like find the walk and be a Wraith. I thought it would be really, really cool, but shot the idea down. And
you're in the movie, right?
In the new movie they're going to do? Yeah, we don't have anything yet, but I'm pretty sure that... I think we'll have... We wouldn't win. We'd probably die if I wasn't there. Those guys are crazy every episode. What's fine? Let's just go in here. A booby trap. I didn't see that one coming. No one listens to me, too. I was like, we shouldn't go there. Let's go there. All right, I'll just save you guys later.